in the last week or so that put a smile to my face, and it seemed to make it more relevant. I mean, I'm glad I'm here tonight. I'm glad we're here tonight, right? Yeah. Because we missed you when we originally set the tour up. Yeah. And by the pure fluke of John Beck breaking his arm in Holland and me catching a virus, we had to put shows in and we couldn't get them routed correctly. So we said, okay, the bus is coming from across in Northern Ireland. So we said, well, the bus has got to come through Northern Ireland. Where are we going to go? And I said, Newcastle.
Are you on the stand, Joe?
We're here. And it happened. But the good thing, with no disrespect to the O2 Academy, the really good news, because I got told about this about a year ago, and that was that we saved the Newcastle City Hall. Brilliant. And I thought that was perfect news. There was a certain synchronicity to come in here to play Misplaced Childhood, you know, on the week that the Newcastle City Hall saved the win. That's kind of, I remember the days. And it's obvious, it's like, you know, it's the band, there was a tour bus behind us today, right? And I said, oh, who is it? And somebody told me the name, and I went, I had no idea who they were. And it was kind of, and it's just that age, you know, Steve was saying, I mean, Steve's normally got his finger on the pulse of British music, right? And it's like, even he does the, he said, I was looking at the charts the other day, I said, I didn't know any fucker in it, you know? And it's interesting, because it's like, I can tell that you're a certain generation, I can tell that. Do you know how I tell that? The shine. You must be one of the baldest audiences that we've ever had. Seriously. No offence, men. I mean, I'm a bald bastard myself, and I know that. Right? But it's interesting because you see the shine. You know, it's like a lighting effect. It's like, because we're old bastards. You know, this is by no stretch of the imagination a pop audience. Although Robin did tell me today that he was listening to some program on Radio 4 or something, because we all listen to Radio 4 these days. I always swore I'd never listen to it. And he was saying that, like, the best thing to do when your body's getting fucked up, you know, like my knees, I was across in Amsterdam getting injections in my spine and injections in my shoulder 2 weeks ago, right? And he was like, Robin was telling me that he heard on his program that the best thing you can possibly do to stop aging and to keep your bones healthy and all that is dancing. So, not being particularly known for writing dance tracks, it's probably where I fucked up. If I'd written more dance tracks, I'd be a healthy wee bastard. But this is for the shine. And this, it's going to be quite emotional because I'm going to go back and forward in my own memory bank to, like, things, right, on the stage tonight, right? This is the last time that we're performing, like, this album completely. And this will be the last night it will ever be performed in Newcastle. And I want you to dance your socks off in the relevant parts. Newcastle, this is an album called Misplaced Childhood. Thank you. morning mirrors in the starless shutters of my eyes. The spirit of a misplaced child is rising to speak his mind to this orphan of heartbreak, disillusioned and scarred. We are refugees, safe in the sanctuary, oh so safe. Is it too late to see our stars?